exactly what we've got. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. Well, designs they might have on the title seem to be slithering away, so they can't afford to put in a poor performance on this particular occasion. It's Trabzonspor up against Crystal Palace.
Well, it's now or never, Derek. They have to get these 3 points here today, and in my view, they need to show a bit more ambition by getting it forward, getting more crosses into the box, and getting more support to the strikers. It might be a little bit too late, though.
And with that, the attack fizzles out. Takes the shot, and saved by the keeper. Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, the pressure from his opponent was telling. And winning it back. Oh, magnificent reaction. Who can they pick out? And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Oh, and he didn't miss by very much.
Yeah, he adjusted his body so well there. It's a great piece of skill, and it probably deserved a goal.
And he read it well defensively. Well, he likes to run at them. And a significant block following that cross. Well, options at the back post here. But it wasn't quite as good as it. And the penalty has been given here. Well, he's also showing him the yellow card.
Yeah, he had to make the challenge, but it was always going to be risky, and so it proved.
This to open the scoring here. And he finds the net. No difficulties encountered. So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. A real opening now. Terrific save.
Well, that's a top-class save. He read it so well.
Trying to deliver it accurately. The crossbar got in the way. Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop.
Well, it was certainly a chance to get back into the game. And you have to say they're a bit unfortunate. But they do need to finish off one of these chances.
A good and fair challenge. Well, let's see if something comes of this. He might profit from here, you know. Oh, he's missed, but by a minuscule margin.
Well, he couldn't have made better contact than that. His technique is brilliant. He's so unlucky there.
Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. An important interception. Trezeguet. That's not a bad ball. Well, not cleared away completely. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Well, that is how to play advantage. And that's easy-peasy for the keeper. Just wanted to get it out of there. Effective challenge. So 1 minute of stoppage time. Real chance. Now the managers will now... The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Jens Strieger Larsen. Throw-ins given. Anastasios Bakasetas. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficult. Is it going to be? Oh, it's gone in! From bad to worse. Scant evidence of a title party here. Far from it.
Well, this certainly wasn't in the script, was it?
Chances on. Oh, he's given it. The referee says penalty. And an opportunity for them to pull one back here. This to get back into it. And the penalty is converted. I don't think anyone really questioned him. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. So back under. And in with a real chance. And tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
a fine claim. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Oh, it was a terrible-looking challenge and a big decision for the official here. MacArthur. And attempting the through ball. Just needs to stay calm. And they couldn't add to their advantage.
Well, that would have put them in complete control. He should have scored there.
Being pressed and pressed high. Luka Milivojevic. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Josef. And breaking at pace with menace. Well, it could be on for him here. It's opened up for him. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
And they will make the change now. And over comes the corner. Well, just couldn't quite control the header, and a disappointing effort in the end. MacArthur. And Zaha has it. MacArthur, and a long way out. But the goalkeeper didn't have to work quite as hard as I thought he might initially. He's in with a chance. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And that goes down as an effort that he's not going to be remembering fondly. And the substitution will occur now. Well, leading as they are nearing the end of this game, it looks as though they've avoided watching their opponents celebrate a title win.
Oh, they're in here, Derek.
Oh, that might have sealed it for them.
Well, he has to make the keeper work there. That's a bad miss.
So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. On the attack in the closing phase. But really sticking to the task defensively. Full time then. The task facing them was to win the game.